We used to always go to Kebab Loco. Fuck yeah, that's what it was. Another new Softies song. This is a song I started writing about 22 years ago, and I never finished it. So it's kind of like a song I wrote in Sacramento because I started writing it, and then I finished it a couple years ago. I think a little bit more vocal in the monitor would be great for both of us. Thank you.
I'm Thank you.
We didn't even practice. All right. Phase three.
Oh, yeah. Okay. These are songs I haven't played.
Thank you.
Jen and I met.
She was a Tiger Trap fan. Don't know if she comes on our show.
Let's be. Okay. We're going to do one more Tiger Trap song. No offense, Jen. This is, I'm not talking shit about your guitar. Okay.
Now on to the next phase of the show. This is the last phase of the show. This is the phase where I revisit the time in my life where I actively tried to not kill someone. A lot of effort into not killing them, and then I wrote a lot of songs about not killing them.
Same place that I always.
I'm running on 2 hours of sleep. And, but I would, there's nowhere else I would rather be. Thank you, Jen, for, I don't know, thanks, Tony, for cutting your hand. No. I'm just so happy to be here with so many friends, and this was so unexpected and last minute, and, under practice, overtired.
What are you doing tomorrow night?
But I'm seeing all you guys at the Banana Show. Right. Each and every one of you at the Bike Kitchen. Also, it's almost Scott's birthday, so give me a sing for him.
Buy him a record.
Buy him a record here tonight. Thank you so much, everyone.
Nice choice.
Yeah.
Maybe I'm wrong.
Yes, and all the songs I'm going to play next. Oh my God. This is another song written by an absolute fucking monster, me. So you think that's funny, but then you listen to the lyrics and you're like, oh shit, she's an absolute monster. I'm not joking. I'm much nicer. Thank you.